My beloved brothers, sisters, and parents, it is very, very important that we know when the children Allah blesses us with them, it is their duty that we make them learn the deen. Right from the young age, it is your child's duty, your child's right actually, and your own duty that you search for a good madrasah for them, where they can learn about the deen. Sometimes the children are left like that and they grow up with no knowledge of the deen, and they grow up ending up regretting, thinking to themselves, well, I wasted my childhood. My beloved parent, save your children by searching a good madrasa. Search for a good madrasa where your child can learn about the deen, learn about Islam. This is something you have to help them do, so that they know what Allah has said, and so that they can know the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sometimes they grow up and they know nothing, and they're thinking to themselves, well, I wasted my childhood. And they go and meet people, and they are the only ones left out. And you ask them, they say, yes, we are coming from Islamic homes. Well, what happened? When we were kids, we never went to madrasa. So this is something we have to take very, very seriously, for indeed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu qu anfusakum wa ahlikum nara. O you who believe, save yourselves and your families from the fire. This is something we have to take seriously. The children need to learn the Quran. They need to learn basic things about the deen. And through this, we would be building a beautiful and a happy home. Save your kids, save your children. If you really love them, then definitely you would want them to know about the religion, at least to know the basic things, so that they grow up feeling Muslims and not feeling like they've been left out. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us, the children, and the families as well.